man, I hope someday I can retire too. I know you'll miss it, and I know that you're always welcome to come back anytime you like. When Margaret asked me to write this letter, I never knew how hard it would be to put into words how I feel about you. I've always tried to emulate you, and it's been a pretty good blueprint to follow. It's hard for me to put into words what our relationship has meant to me. I've always admired you and looked to you for guidance. I can still remember the first time I really got to talk to you. It was region band auditions, and I had just played for Robert Works, and I had missed four easy musical terms in my audition. Man, you came out there and you said, "How could you miss those terms?" The impression you made on me that day lasted a lifetime. I knew I should have studied, but I didn't. And the fact that I had disappointed you really stuck with me. Since that moment, I've never wanted to disappoint you again. I've always tried my best for you in the band of blue. I really appreciate everything you've done for me. Taking a chance and getting me to student teacher was just a start. You've taught me to be a leader and how to handle adversity. I would not be the band director I am today without you. I've learned more from you than I ever did in any college-level band methods class. You taught me how to be thorough and how not to settle for anything but the best from the band. Other than my mother and father, you've been the most influential person in my life. You don't know how much it meant to me when my father passed away. When you came to my house and you were waiting on me. I had to take a moment to regain my composure before I came in. And there you were on my couch, talking to my mom, reminiscing about my daddy. I really needed a friend at that moment, and you were there. And I will never forget it. I don't know if I can put into words how much you being a part of my life has meant to me. You will always be my band director, my friend, my boss, my colleague, my brother, my son's Uncle Bill, and sometimes almost like a grandfather too. But most of all, you will always be you. Thanks for being such a big part of life and making the Band of Blue special with so many people in Walterboro. I'm so proud of you, and I will always treasure what we have accomplished with this band. Now, go get some rest, start fishing again, spend some time with that beautiful grandson of yours. And when you get bored, come by the band room and see us. You may want to talk to us and just listen to the band, and you're always welcome. And you will always be the leader of the Band of Blue. At this time, we got one more thing we need to do. We've got a little roast, and this is going to take a few minutes, but I think it'd be well worth it. This is the many faces and times of Bill Young.
Searching every which way, yeah, yeah. Oh Lord, I've been a searching. just yesterday morning they let me know you were gone. Suzanne, the plans they made put an end to you. I walked out this morning and I wrote down this song. I just can't remember who to send it to. Time.
make, and our first one is from our distinguished guest tonight, Representative Bill Bowers is here. Mr. Bowers.
Thank you, Tom. Bill, you come up. We do have something for you tonight. It is indeed an honor and a privilege to be here. I've not been one of Bill's students. As you can tell, we're the same age. But I will say that I've been to many and have the pleasure to go to many occasions like this. But this indeed, Bill, is one of the best. The heartfelt testimonials tonight about the very important contributions you've made to so many has been very clear and very evident. I know when someone around the state asked me, Bill, you're from Waldorf, and I say yes. They say, well, tell me about Waldorf. And I always say, we have Bill Young and the Band of Blues. You have indeed carried people beyond their dreams. You have brought to our community, our town, our county, and our state a level of recognition and pride in a way that has been heard across the nation, and we thank you for it. There's been several mentions about your leadership, and it is indeed the unique thing that has made Bill Young what he is and contributed so much and created what we know is the Band of Blue. And for Tom and the others, one mark of a real leader is to pass the baton when he sees the talent ready to accept that role. It's hard to imagine, really, as many have said, what will it be like without Bill Young? Well, I think that will be something that we will learn, and we will see that Bill Young will still contribute to this band, this town, this county, and this state, and make us all an even better place to live in the future because of what you've done and what you will do. Bill, as a state representative, I bring a recognition tonight from Senator Clem Pinckney and John Matthews, a certificate of appreciation and recognition from the Senate